हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ओलंपेड एच। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वेरी नाइस इक्वेशन विच इज़ गिवन एज ए स्क्वेयर माइनस बी स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू 49 एंड वेयर ए एंड बी बोथ आर ग्रेटर एंड इक्वल टू जीरो एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो। आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो इफ़ यू हैव एनी अदर इजी सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस वीडियो this question please share with us in comment section, thank you। so let's start to solve this। first we write 49 in terms of factorization। the factors of 49 can be written as 49 is equal to 49 into 1 or 1 into 49 or we can also write it as 7 into 7। so these are the factors of 49 which appears on right hand side of the equation। so given equation will become applying formula on left hand side a plus b into a minus b is equal to 49। now there are three pair of factors of 49, so we will solve this with in terms of three cases separately। so case one is, first we will use the first pair of factors in case one and then second, and similarly for case three the third pair। so this equation we name as equation number one। for case one, equation one implies a plus b into a minus b is equal to 49 can be written as 49 into 1। so from this we can write a plus b is equal to 49 or a minus b is equal to 1। we name this equation as equation number 2 and this as equation number 3। now to find the value of a and b, adding equation number 2 and equation number 3, we will get from these equation, when we add, this plus b will be cancelled out with this minus b and a plus a will become 2a, and on the right hand side 49 plus 1 will become 50। from this we will find the value of a which is equal to 25। now putting this value in equation number 2, we will get equation 2 implies putting this value of a is equal to 25, 25 plus b is equal to 49 and b will becomes 49 minus 25 and b is equal to 24, which is the value of b। hence the first pair of the root is a b is equal to 25 24। now we will use the second case in which we will consider the factor 1 into 49। so for second case, equation 1 implies a plus b into a minus b is equal to, we can write 49 as 1 into 49। so from this we conclude that a plus b is equal to 1, a minus b is equal to 49। now naming this equation as equation number 4 and this equation number 5, so to find the value of a and b we have to add these equations, adding equation 4 plus equation number 5, we will get again a plus a will becomes 2a and this positive b will be cancelled out with this negative b, and on right hand side 1 plus 49 will become 50। from this we will find the value of A as A is equal to 50 over 2 and A is equal to 25. Now putting this value of A in equation number 4, we will get the value of B. So equation number 4 implies, equation number 4 implies 25 plus B is equal to 1, and from this B is equal to 1 minus 25 and B is equal to minus 24, and the pair of solution will become AB is equal to, the value of A is 25 and the value of B is minus 24. But here we can see that the value of B is minus 24, which is negative. But according to our given statement, we have a condition A and B both are greater or equal to 0. That's why this pair of solution is not acceptable and it is rejected according to our given condition. So second solution is rejected. Now we will use third case. So for third case, the equation number 1 becomes, equation 1 implies A plus B into A minus B is equal to, now the factors of 49, we consider 7 into 7, third pair of factors. So A plus B into A minus B is equal to 7 into 7. From this we will write A plus B is equal to 7 and A minus B again is equal to 7. We will name this equation as equation number 6 and this is the equation number 7. Now to find the value of A and B, adding these equations, adding equation number 6 and 7, we will get A plus A is equal to 2A. Again B will be cancelled out with this minus B, and on right hand side 7 plus 7 will become 14. So from this we can find the value of A as A is equal to 14 over 2, which is equal to 7. This implies that the value of A is 7. Now to find the value of B, putting this value of A in equation number 6, we will get equation 6 implies 7 plus B is equal to 7 and B will becomes 0. So the third pair of solution will become AB is equal to 7 into 0, and it is acceptable because both the values of A and B are greater and equal to 0. That's why this solution is acceptable. Hence these are the solutions of given statement. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.